It's no longer about nations, ideologies, or ethnicity. It's an endless series of proxy battles fought by mercenaries and machines. War and its consumption of life has become a well-oiled machine. War has changed. ID tag soldiers carry ID tag weapons, use ID tag gear. Nanomachines inside their bodies enhance and regulate their abilities. Genetic control, information control, emotion control, battlefield control. Everything is monitored and kept under control. War has changed. The age of deterrence has become the age of control. All in the name of averting catastrophe from weapons of mass destruction. And he who controls the battlefield controls history. War has changed. When the battlefield is under total control, war becomes routine.
To make a weapon available for use, ready it by selecting weapons from the menu screen.
We need backup!
Otacon. Even the dead have ears.
Snake, we've got to go. You've got an old friend waiting for you.
Otacon, the test results.
Proteome analysis was positive. But the mRNA analysis turned up negative. The wrinkled skin, the hardened arteries. Your early aging symptoms look like classic Werner syndrome. But none of the tests were able to pinpoint the cause.
So?
Well, judging by how rapidly the aging has progressed, I'd say
right.
Yeah. Snake, let's try another doctor.
It won't make any difference. I'm not an ordinary man to begin with. Not to mention Fox Dye.
But we don't know where Naomi is.
Naomi.
Snake.
Colonel. Good to see you.
Well, I'm not a colonel anymore, Snake.
I figured the only place I'd see you dressed like that would be at your daughter's wedding. What are you doing these days?
I'm working for an organization under the UN Security Council. The Analysis and Assessment Staff of the PMC Oversight and Inspection Committee.
Yeah, I remember the resolution being passed a few years ago.
Snake, I came across some information in my work.
Huh?
We found him. In the Middle East.
What?
I'll explain along the way. We've got to stop him. Now. Before it's too late.
Liquid's made his move. We found him.
He's preparing to unleash his insurrection. Liquid is lying in wait in a Middle Eastern war zone. Track him down.
Only 2 eggs today? Polidus must have taken the day off. 7 8 9 2 5 9 0 3 6 0 3 3 0 5 3 0 5 4 8 8 2 0 4 6 6 5 2.
This is Snake. Do you read me?
What's the situation?
I'm just inside the city limits. This place is crawling with lizards.
Ah,
AT Corps' unmanned bipedal weapons, officially designated Irving by the U.S. military. They've spread like wildfire among the PMCs. There are more of those things now in service than tanks. They've got tough armor plating and are highly agile to boot. Your best bet is to stay out of their sights.
Unmanned. Pretty soon they'll have put living, breathing soldiers out of work.
Even so, that's an awful lot of Gecko for this scenario. Their numbers exceed the war price for that region. It must have something to do with Liquid's arrival on the scene.
You really think he's here?
You'll have to find the Army's operatives and ask them yourself. Oh, and Snake, I went ahead and used the Mark II to scout out the area before your arrival. You'll find it up ahead.
Mark II?
It's a remote mobile terminal. Sonny and I built it. The Mark II will provide you with a map of the area as well as any battle situation data. You should find it before you do anything else.
Okay, got it.
The rendezvous point is marked on your map. I'll be waiting for you there.
Avoid unnecessary combat whenever possible. In this war, neither side is your enemy. There's no point whatsoever in you getting into a fight. Got it? Snake, press the crawl button while running to execute a roll. Rolling can help you dodge enemy attacks and get past small gaps and obstacles. Dropped by both the militia and the PMCs. Remember, though, PMC weapons are locked. You can't use them. If only there was some way to get rid of the locks.